Six nights just straight cook them off.
I go broke like Jock. Fuck that dog like V. Not that rock, that P. How many down in my sock? Can't hold my Glock. Reason I don't really like that shit. Young turnip can't wipe no bitch. Excuse my French, don't like no bitch. Limo 10 on fat, my cars, yeah, I had it hurt. Since my bitch broke bad, I ain't had it hurt. Yeah, that's us. Two-tone AP, yeah, I'm bust. Got to hear from her, ain't even wanna fuck. Why? Slut, bop. Nothing on me from sex, everything revived. Old nigga tell on bro, shoulda dad. No, he ain't Kim, dog, he ain't even trash. Still a bet my last room dice in the hood. Take who chain, or a bitch not good. Probably in some fast with a Glock in the hood. Course had tick spell and walk on the wood. First turn nigga from the hood, they curious. Boy, and crash about five and jury.
I get the comments with number that's period. I got your BM one put on the mirrors. First young nigga in the A2 land, run a 14 mil, started 14 grams. Dope boy diggers and diamonds and 10.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's Juju here, and today we're going to be starting a new series where we're going to be using every college team that we can, because not all of them have like enough players to form a team. If there's some that like sound exciting, I'm going to do something like just use players that were born in that state. Besides that, let's get into the team. We got Deshaun Watson at QB. The running backs are horrible. Not going to be running the ball today much. D-Hop, T. Higgins, and Sammy Watkins at receiver. We also got Mike Williams and the GOAT, Hunter Renfro. O-line, there's only two O-linemen from Clemson in the game. So I'm just using my Cardinal O-line because those two are both silvers, and I'm not doing that, bro. Like, you got me fucked up. Tight end, we got Dwayne Allen. Then our X Factors, we got DeAndre Hopkins, Sammy Watkins, and Deshaun Watson. Taking a look at the defense, y'all can see it's not very good. We got GT B-Dog, who's going to have to for real carry this team, because we got Clinton Farrell right outside. Isaiah Simmons, he's good. But, I mean, this defense is just, it's so weak, man. Vic Beasley left outside, out of position, backed up by Dorian O'Daniel. Who knows? Then we got the star of the team right here, Jayron Kears. Looking for big things out of him today. Rashad Breeland at cornerback, Shaq Lawson, Dexter Lawrence, DJ Reader, Christian Wilkins we got back there. And then Grady Jarrett, we moved over to right end. Some bum at cornerback, who cares? Then AJ Terrell, cornerback one. He's going to have to for real lock up because this secondary is so weak. Our X Factors, we got B-Doc, Isaiah Simmons, Grady Jarrett. That's about it. Check out the special teams. Now, Clemson does not have a kicker in the game, but they do have a punter, so we're using Bradley Pinion. And then we just got Zane Gonzalez out there for kicker. Then Sammy Watkins, AJ Terrell returning kicks. The specialist, I mean, nothing special. Two bum running backs, and the rest of it's kind of normal. And then for the uniforms, I'm going to try and get the closest I can to the actual uniforms. I thought this looked the best, the Broncos color rush and the Browns aways. Besides that, man, that's going to do it. I'm going to catch y'all boys in the game. Coming out here, we're going up against I'm Dumbo. He's got Josh Allen, Randy Moss, Gronk. That's our top three. Let's get it. Starting off here, we're looking for T. Higgins on the slant. We got him. Yes, sir. Good shit. What we got here? Let's just take off. Yes, sir. Don't fumble. Good shit, Watson. We looking. We got that? Fuck, nah, Watson don't got the arm for that. He's gonna pick it off. Coming out here on defense. Got a, yes, sir. Good swat. AJ Terrell. He's gonna run it here on third. And, bruh, come on. This weak ass defense. And he's gonna go for six. Fuck. Back out here on offense. We're looking for D-Hop here. We might have him, and nope. Wait, yet what? We fucking caught that shit. I mean, all right, cool. E.
Looking for the slant. No, we got the crosser. Hold on to that, T. Higgins. Yes, sir. Good shit. Second and four here. Looking for whatever can get open, I guess. We might have the running back. Think we do. And yes, sir. Good shit. I don't even know his name. Good shit there. Tying it up. And no, he's got him burnt. He's got him. Come on, Dawkins. Fuck, bro. Come on. Dawkins got 98 speed. Like, what is that? Back here on offense. Looking. Oh, we broke off. We got the post. Swerve that. Good shit. Watson's feeling nice as hell, man. He's throwing some dots right now. Oh, we got another one. We got another one. That's Diop. Oh, he bombed it? All right, let's go. He kept it in. Run it up, baby. That's six. Back out here on defense. Oh, cool. Breathing wants to get burned again. Dude. Oh, me and him gonna have some words in the locker room after this game. I'm not playing. He sucks. All right, we got to keep matching this kid on offense. Our defense is horrible. We don't got nothing. Let's just take off. And now you ain't catching me. Get down. We don't need no fumbles. All right, we're going to try and hit this deep fade here. Should have it. And wait, what? Bro, he you faded suck. In and not out. Oh, no, that's cool. No, go for six. My sister's actually in the front row if you want to pick her up and just have your way with her. Like, okay. Damn, man. Like, nope. Come on. Yeah, he wants to run it. He's not doing nothing. What do you got here? He's got him burnt again. Breland. Come on. All right. He messes up his swerve. We got bailed out. Fourth and 11 here. We need this stop. Come on. Someone clutch up. Make a play. Let's go, baby. That's Isaiah Simmons. You're not throwing his way. Back out here on O. We looking for the fade, and we got it. Let's go, baby. That's T. Higgins. All the way. Let's get it, man. All right, what do you got? What do you got? You don't got nothing. We got that boxed up. Come here. That's Shaq Lawson. Stop playing with him. All right, he's looking post. No, he's got it. He's got it. Breland gets burned again. Bro. That's like, what, 900 yards he gave up in the first half? Oh, I can't wait to sell his ass after this game. Expose Holy him. Shit. Expose oh, him. We testing him. We testing him. T. Higgins, no way he caught that. Go. Go. Don't get caught. Don't get caught. Let's go, baby. T. Higgins. He an animal. T. Higgins is looking like the MVP of this game right now. I'm not going to cap. He's playing out of his mind. He's trying to run. He don't got nothing. 29 seconds left here. We just got to keep clamping up. He's going to test the streak. No, that's picked. That's picked.
Nope.
All right. All right, cool. He's out of bounds. Even better. All right, fourth and five. We got to lock up here. This is huge. Can't give him nothing before the half. Come on, what you want? What you want? He wants a crosser. No, that's broken up. Wait, what? What? All right, cool. We strike. Back out on O. For a second there, I thought he was going to catch that bobble. I was about to smash everything in my room. We're going to test the fade. We got him again? No, we don't. Watson couldn't make that throw. It's going to get picked off. Just don't let him take this back for six. There we go. All right, coming out here in the second half. We out here on D. Got to keep. We just got to clamp up here. He's going to test. Is that Terrell? Yep. And no, baby. You can do that shit to Breland, but not on Terrell. He too locked down for that. He not having it. All right, we got to get this out quick. Center pressure. Come on, bro. We couldn't get it out. I was looking for my wheel. That's tough. Back out on O. He's going to run his little stretch. Oh, he wants to no huddle. Cool, cool. Third and six. Probably going to run it again. And he is. Perfect blocking. Oh, yeah. No, run into me and just keep going, too. Yeah, there you go. Bro, have my kids. Like, yeah, no huddle again, dude. This kid is a psychopath. Get him this time, but damn, bro. First down here. He's going to run it again. He's going to get laid the fuck out by Isaiah Simmons. Hell yeah. Third and one. We need this stop. And, of course, we're not going to get it. He's just going to run it. Dude, we cannot stop the run. We can't do anything on defense, actually. Going to run commit here. And finally, we blow that up in the backfield. That's the first time I've seen Grady Jarrett do anything all day. Second and 14. I'm going to run commit again. That's looking like what he's going to do. And Grady Jarrett's all on that again. Let's go. Third and 18. We got to just keep blocking up. And he's going to run stretch again. All right, bro. Yeah, good shit. This kid sucks. It's going to take his three. It's whatever. All right, we down five here. Got to get something going. I think we got D-Hop. I think we got him. Yes, sir, baby. Stay in that cover, too. I'm going to go for six every time. Mom's having mad relations, too. Don't forget. All right, Mr. Madden telling me to go for two here. My bad. See, we got it. And no, he's going to swat that down. It's whatever. All right, I'm going to try some man here, see if that helps. And that's great. We have our 60 overall safety on him. He wants to no huddle. This kid's really into that, just like his mom's is really into me. It's whatever. I don't even know what the hell that was. He's not going to do much with it. All right, bro. Second and five. Gonna hit me with the play action and he gets burnt again. Bro. Oh, I can't wait to get rid of his ass, bro. I can't do this no more. Okay, back out on offense. Hopkins got his double me. We're gonna test him here. Do we have it? No. All right, cool. Yeah, let's just get picked off again. Oh, I'm selling this game. Fuck. All right, we down five. We need a stop here. We cannot give up anything else. That should be picked. Come on. Don't play with me, EA. All right, cool, bro. Like, bend me over. Thank you. Fourth and five. This is huge. This is pretty much game right here. We need this. He's going to throw it up. Nah, give me that. Let's go. We still alive. We're going to try and run it here for the first time with Gallman. Gallman, however you say it. He's not going to do anything. It's horrible. All right, second and eight. We look in T. Higgins here on this corner. Think we have him. And no, he's going to go get laid the hell out. Good shit. All right, we're looking for this fade right here. No way, we got it again. Yes, sir, baby. Sammy Watkins for six. Let's get it. All right, we didn't get the two-point conversion there. So we only got a one-point lead. It's whatever. Oh, that's a nice kick. Oh, that might bounce. Pick that up. Oh, shit, bro. That was almost a safety. All right. He's at the one here. A safety would pretty much end this game. Oh, easy lucky. We almost got his ass. All right. Second and eight. Come on, bro. Give me the safety. Third and seven. We're going to get the stop again, bro. Fourth down here. This game. Come on. Clutch up, D. One stop. Playing hard flats. What is he doing, bro? He just bumped him and then didn't, like, go after him. All right, cool. Yeah, just give up the first down and choke the game. Shit, bro. First and 10 here. What's he want? Oh, he's just going to take off. Oh, I forgot a spy. Good shit. Second and two. He's going to run it. And he's going to get the first. Damn, bro. Down to the 45. This getting close. We can't give up nothing more here. He's going to run it again. Come on, bro. That might be game right there. Oh, wait. Maybe not. We get the stop there. Third down. This is game right here. Oh, my God. And I forgot my spy. What am I doing, bro? All right, he's just going to kneel it out here. Our only chance is a blocked field goal. I should not have lost this game, man. All right, come on. Breland, you have sold me all day. Do something right here. Come on. And nope. That's going to do it. Going to end it 42-40. GG to my opponent, even though he was a bum. that's gonna do it for today's video, man. I hope y'all enjoyed. Drop a like, drop a sub, and leave some comments down below with some teams you want to see or some other type of theme builder, team builder, whatever. But yeah, man, that's about it. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Peace out.